time.
Hello.
Thank you, Reinhardt. Roddy doesn't miss the hit. What am I doing? No. Yep, my health pack.
Nah.
Yeah, stay away from that. Use this window, actually. Go for the cast. Oh, winnable.
Fall on bath again. I don't see that one.
I can't chase that. I'm pretty sure I'm the fastest DPS character and I can't chase that. I can't chase this fucking 5-ton fucking Hammond dude. 5-ton hamster. Too fast for me. Love up. Now I can chase him. Oh. What? What's happening? Oh, hello.
Mercy.
I cast flanking. Oh, did he jump off? He did. No! You're gonna die for that!
Oh, I'm dead here. Never mind.
Who's next in the queue? Oh wait, there's a...
Oh.
It was on point. I'm running.
Break us on mini units.
Okay, these pulse bombs definitely needs a little bit of extra work.
One frame.
Ah!
Yes.
Victory. Dude, imagine like just like living by yourself, dude. Like catching your catching fish every day and just like eating it. Like, dude, that must be so chill. Just like wake up and be like, oh, another day of not having to work and just like live life and just go out and catch some fish and just, you know, wait till you have a bad season. Oh yeah, but I'm not talking about like you being like a, like making like being a fisherman for a living. I'm saying talking like retired and like you're hungry, so you get a fish, you know, like you get a fish before you get hungry, so you're not like starving if you don't catch anything, you know. Wow, I'd rather work and live in a city than being a lonely fisherman. Oh, I would love to be a lonely fisherman. Why not do it? But sadly, in this world, in this economy, I was literally just fucking camping in the coom. But you're an overstreamer, you have plenty already. Yeah, plenty of crippling depression and anger issues. That's the only thing I got many of from being an overstreamer. We don't have the lead anymore. I have to recall into that. I kind of want to go over here. Can I go over there? Oh, I can. Hello? Amigos. How we doing?
Victory.